But we are not virtuosos. In fact, I would say we're not really a performing group. We're like a shameless promotion. And the reason I say that is the only way you know what Cigar Box Guitars are is for us to come up here and give you a taste of what we do on a regular basis. And so we gather together and play songs from our songbooks at the library, and we also Zoom online. And so what we put together for you today, I hope we have some Beatles fans out there. If you're not a Beatles fan, you probably want to leave now. Because what we're going to do is, in four acts, we're going to do 16 Beatles songs in a medley. And so when you watch the virtuoso guitar player before go up the neck and do all kinds of cool stuff, we're going to play a single chord with a single finger. And we're going to play, but we're going to play all the way up the neck. So we're going to play all 12 chords that we can play, starting with an open G, an A flat, an A, a B flat, a B. You notice I'm not doing anything hard. A C, C sharp, D, E flat. Try that on a ukulele or a guitar. E, F, F sharp, and we'll leave it there. We're going to play every one of those chords in our 16 Beatles songs. So that's, you can play. So the whole gang plays all the chords. That doesn't happen with most guitar players or most ukulele players. But we cheat seriously. One finger chord. So here we go, the Beatles. You've got song sheets. You know most of these songs. I hope you know them all, but you know most of them. And you know, I spent a lot of time as a worship leader on Sunday mornings, and see, I feel best when everybody is singing with us. You know these songs, sing with us, because as you'll discover very quickly, vocals aren't really our strength, but singing Beatles songs is fun. So just do it, here we go. One, two, three, four. Thank you. put all my loving into you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I am missing.